Aging in place is about being able to live at home and in the community safely, independently, and comfortably, regardless of age, income, or ability level. But what does aging in place mean for those who have lived through experiences of forced relocation? Forced relocation isn't always about being driven from one house to another. It can encompass many types of transitions throughout the life course, such as being uprooted from country to country, province to province, city to city, and home to home. This is a story about older Chinese migrants who share similar experiences of forced relocation. It tells a tale about a key historical event known as the Cultural Revolution, and how experiences of oppression have shaped their post-migration identities. The Cultural Revolution was a socio-political movement in China from 1966 until 1976, led by Chairman Mao Zedong. When older Chinese seniors were asked about their past experiences of place, I was told of stories of oppression, dangerous work cultures, poor, overcrowded living environments and food shortages, severe income inequities, limited choice and freedom that often impinged on individual human rights, and many, like my own father, forced to live and work in rural parts of China for reasons that were circumspect. Many left China to a place where democracy, individual freedom, and human rights are prioritized. But coming to Canada wasn't easy. There were many economic challenges, amongst experiences of discrimination. But even amidst oppressive circumstances over a life course, agency can be wielded and resilience can be built. In the words of the old, the wise, and the strong, I am resourceful, I am open-minded, and I am a person who survives.